Kumam Swamiji. Welcome everybody for this spiritual gathering, and I want to briefly introduce Swamiji. Most of you already may know about Swamiji, but for those who don't know, this will be a brief introduction. Swami Abhishek Chaitanyagiri Maharaj is the head of Jagatguru Sanyas Ashram in Rishikesh. He has been actually coming to our temple for the last few years, and he comes from Maharashtra. He has a degree in psychology and behavioral sciences, and he was inspired by Gurudev Swami Chinmayanandji of Chinmaya Mission, and then he took to Vedanta. He took Vedanta course under Swami Anubhavananda in Bombay, and later he was very active in Chinmaya Mission for nearly 15 years. Actually, Swami Tejomanji appointed him as Acharya to International Chinmaya Mission International Residential School in Coimbatore. It is one of the flagship projects of Chinmaya Mission. And Swamiji had intense desire to do sadhana that led him to come out of Chinmaya Mission. And then he did intense sadhana under Swami Viswatpananda in Vrindavan, you know, and at the time he met Swami Ramananda of the Jagatguru Sanyas Ashram. And Swamiji was suffering from late stage of cancer, and he was really impressed by Swamiji and expressed his desire, his wish that he kind of take over as the head of the ashram, which Swamiji obliged, you know, as something divine wish, the divine path. And he was given the title of Mahamandaleshwar. Actually, this was there was a big ceremony that took place on the banks of Ganga, and and then he was bestowed with that title, which is in the realm of spirituality, there's a very high honor, you know. Then he resumed the duties as head of the ashram, and he has been overseeing all the spiritual activities, giving talks on Vedanta, which is dear to Swamiji, and all the pujas, yoga, and actually he is integral part of Swarupa Iyengar Yoga Institute in Malaysia. And so Swamiji takes his he is so much interested in spreading the knowledge of Vedanta. He travels very widely to many countries, and actually he goes to Malaysia, Philippines, and China, Hong Kong. And I had the distinct privilege of inviting Swamiji to visit the USA for the first time a few years ago. And since then, he has been attached to our temple, and he has been with us, guiding us through and helping us with some of his advice. And he is a prolific speaker, you know. He has in-depth knowledge of Vedanta. That is his passion. Like the other day he mentioned, the goal is free from dukkha, that is liberation, and that instrument is Vedanta, you know, and Vedanta, whatever, you know, the way he explained. And his talks takes us closer to that divinity, that upasana, you know. His talks are so inspiring. So without further ado, I request Swamiji to speak. Thank you.
Mahadeva.